My name is Michael Drew. I own a company called Promotabook and BeneathTheCover.com. I specialize in putting books on the Wall Street Journal, USA Today, Business Week, and New York Times bestsellers list, and in helping thought leaders develop and implement strategies to expand their existing marketing platform.
So, Michael, a lot of people have the ambition to be able to communicate what their expertise is or their passion or their competency. Let's write a book. Let's get that to happen. What's really the process that they need to be thinking about in terms of recruiting the right talent and also thinking about the high points that they need in their plan to actually get something like that done?
Well, the first thing to understand is that a book or any piece of content isn't actually about the book or content itself. Every thought leader, every business owner, every average person has some goal that they want to accomplish. Fame, fortune, making a difference. They have some long-term goal that they would like to see occur. And their book, their audio program, their video, the product that they're creating, the brownies, whatever it is that they do, is a small component of that overarching goal. So the first thing to understand is what is your actual goal, and then in terms of achieving that goal, where does this product or service fit in? Is it a revenue source? Is it a way of disseminating information, creating a fan base? What is the purpose of this product, the service, this content that you're creating? And once you know what the goal is and where that product or service fits in within that goal, then it's simply an issue of going out and determining where you're lacking in strength to help you accomplish that overall goal. Because again, the book is just a tool or a tactic to help you accomplish that overall goal.